Hey, this is Deepak here from digitaldeepak.com, and today we have Tushti on the call, and she is one of the students of the Digital Deepak internship program. So, hey Tushti, how are you?
Hi sir, good morning. I'm good. How are you?
Fantastic, doing good. So Tushti, you are one of the successful students of the internship program, batch 2, right?
Yeah, right.
Fantastic. So can you tell me a little bit more about yourself and what you do?
Okay, I'm Tushti, I'm 24, and I own my own business. I'm an entrepreneur, and my business name is Flipping Pages. We basically work with authors, and you know, we create bestsellers. Apart from that, I own my publishing house, a literary magazine, and that's it. That's pretty much about it.
Fantastic. So, looks like a very interesting business. Looks like you help authors, you know, make their books bestsellers. So how did you even get into this field and what was the journey like?
It was a very interesting journey, to be honest. I remember I was 19, I was doing CA, and I had this very fatal accident, and that left me on bed. So I had nothing to do except for a laptop. So what I did is I started blogging. I started content writing, and you know, the first income that I had was 40 rupees, and you know, from that day, I, you know, started reviewing books, and I started out trying various things. So book reviewing was something that really fascinated me. So I entered this field, and I, you know, I saw that there was nobody who was trying to make a change in this industry. I saw a problem, I saw an opportunity, and I started working on it, and I created a totally different niche, and you know, taught people how to do book reviewing. And that is how my business came into existence.
Okay, fantastic. Yeah. So how did you find out about the internship program, and how did the internship program help you with your business and your digital marketing journey?
Okay, to be very honest with you, I've been following you from the last 4 years. I was doing it. 2016 was the first time I heard about you. And, you know, I purchased your course in 2017. So I was not very serious about doing it. I thought that, you know, this is going to be something different. So I started doing it. And I remember my first course was that 100-day blogging course, if I remember, So I started with that, and then I purchased all of your courses. I really wanted to get into this field, but I was not getting time because of my business and other commitments. So I remember the first batch you launched for the internship program. I thought, let's, you know, give it a chance. But because of funds, insufficient funds, I couldn't do it. So I was waiting for the second batch, and then I enrolled it. And you know, I've been following, and I have a lot of trust in you. So I thought, you know, this is going to be a good opportunity for me to learn and to do something different. Post you know, this before this COVID situation happened, I was actually thinking to take 2 months off and learn something new. So this period kind of came as an opportunity for me, and you know, I saw this window to learn new things, and that is when, you know, I got into this digital marketing full-fledged.
Fantastic. Looks like an amazing journey, and I hope you made more money from the internship program than what you invested in it.
I definitely did. I really did, because, you know, I invested 3 months just to learn digital marketing, the in and outs of it. And, you know, I really want to get into the depth of it. So, right now, even I'm learning, but at least now I'm monetizing it. I'm monetizing the entire whatever I learned.
Fantastic. So, I'm still improving the internship program. Now, for the batch 4, I'm making it like a 12-week program with a lot of new things included. So, from your experience, what are the things that you want to learn more? And from here, with whatever you have learned, what are the areas that you think that you need guidance for? Like, for example, from what I have seen, people want to learn about freelancing, blogging, and affiliate marketing, how to create courses. And what do you think you lack? Like, for example, wherever you are in your business right now, if you want to get to the next stage, what are the areas that you need help with?
For example, to be a freelancer first, not everybody knows that, you know, from where do you want to learn these things from, okay? The visibility is there, but I still believe that there are a lot of kids who don't know about this. So first, we should guide them about how to get started. Once they get started, I believe we also should teach them that how you can start freelancing. Apart from that, that's it. That's very much it. And you can also add some automation courses if that suits you.
Yes. So right now I'm working on a lead generation mastery course, lead generation and marketing automation mastery. And then I will be working on a freelancing mastery course as well, where I teach people, you know, how to create client proposals, how to do outreach to clients, how to write emails, how to set an agreement in place, and all that I'm going to teach. Fantastic. So thanks a lot for joining the internship program, and all the best for your career and your business.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Trishti. Bye.
Bye, sir.